ว่าแล้วจะเป็นเรื่องอะไรอยู่วะเนาะโลกาลัตอ่ะกูโอ้ไปกันเลยจะไม่แล้วมันก็มาแมชกันแล้วตาว่ะยันอะไรจะเลือกกับเราก็ซะอยู่ป่ะยันเอามึงโอเคยัน thank you be honest thank you okay one time in your life that you experience God raise your hand at least one time in your life since you become a Christian so hey man I got it one time in my life I experience God if you got one time at least how many you have one time at least couple many of you never experience God huh this place we are trying to make you to feel God.ตลอดเว้ยเนี่ยปะตาตีตาบาดูมาปาซาดอกวยดานายอบดบเว้ยครับพอกระดุกแลเซมาดีตอดาตะบลอมตาหูนกะปะลึกละกะซะยัวตาเอนกะปะลึกละกะซะยัวตาปะละกูเนยินาปึปะตาหูกระบะละกูชิทามิเก If you don't feel it there is no express I see many of you don't express how much you love GodBecause you don't feel it, you don't understand His love. This place is the best place. If you have never experienced God, keep coming. We will try, and we will make you understand more the love of God. Because our life, there's many Christians out there. They're being to church every day. They're praying every day.They worship, I mean, they read the Bible every day, but they never experience God. There is many denominations. Don't even know who God is. We don't want to be like that. Do you want to call God as the daddy? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. We want our God to become our daddy. Just not become only our father. Daddy.Is more valuable than father because daddy is taking care of you. I know that many of you don't want to call your daddy as don't want to call your father as a daddy. You know why? Because you never had relationship with him. It is very hard for us to call our father daddy, daddy, daddy. If you don't love him, this place.We will make you feel like you're coming to see your daddy, the one who loves you, and the one who grew up. Worship. Because many of us don't feel what is the worship is. Many of us don't understand how to connect with God while we worship. Also, one more thing. Many of us don't understand how to worship.This is what we're trying to do, guys. At least one time.